Hi, welcome. My name is D-Man Yuki. My friends call me Yuki, and this is Resident Evil Umbrella Corpse. And we are going to play some online matches. Now, a lot of you have been asking me, is the game worth it and should I get the game? Stuff like that. Honestly, that is a question that you should be asking yourself, not other people, because for it to be worthy of you buying it is entirely up to you. Obviously, I bought it. I love the game. But let's see, let's do multi. What was I saying? Oh yeah, so it really just depends. I mean, the game's $30. It's not 60. If it was 60, I'd say definitely not worth it. But I love Resident Evil. So, what? Okay. I think it's worth $30. But it really just depends on the person. Really doesn't have that good a story. It basically is just about the PvP. Which I'm about to show you guys. I hope they add a lot of stuff, and apparently there is a free future DLC, so we'll see what that includes. But, yeah. So try and buy them. If I can buy them. Alright, let's try out this new gun. So, it has a very big Call of Duty type feel, where you have to use, you unlock weapons by leveling up. Leveling up is just playing and completing objectives and stuff, but there's also, if you use your gun a lot, a certain gun, you also unlock stuff for that gun, which is kind of cool. Obviously, someone had issues. Two people quit. Yay! The mansion? The mansion? What? Okay. That's new. Alright. See how good this gun is.
Kill the opposition and take their collars.
Understood. Leave it to me.
Please. Pause. The first goal. He's a ghost.
Thank you.
I hate that gun.
I guess you like being on the receiving end.
You bet I do. Well, that didn't go so well.
We need all of the Texas people. Stop at nothing.
Understood. Leave it to me.
The best but worst grenade ever. One kill. That's right, guys. I helped lots.
Go after the cart. Ignore everyone else.
Useless.
bug kill.
Watching you guys is like poetry in motion.
Yeah, whatever you say. I killed my homie. I got me. Oh my god. Oh, we gotta get it, we gotta get it. Run, run, run. Now hold it back. Yeah. Oh, he should have died way before I died. No! No! Ow! Maybe I should have been dying. Oh, yeah. We got him.
Good. Now we will proceed to phase two of the plan.
Yeah. Doing that team effort. Being a bro. Yeah. Ultimate team effort right there. Why did everyone leave? Oh, there we go. Alright, so like I was saying, whether it's worth getting or not is entirely up to you. I'm here to show you the game, so I'll definitely show that. So what that was multi-mission. And it kind of just chooses a random mission. It does three random mission types. And then the only other online multiplayer mode is three 1-man life, something like that. It's just 3-on-3 elimination, and it's actually kind of fun, but I feel like you get more experience doing the multi-mission. Jesus Christ. I think he works for Umbrella. I'm not entirely sure, but I think he works for Umbrella, and he's kind of a monster. Holy cow. So what these are, if I can make it stop doing that. These are all your, you can play sounds and your, oh my gosh, stop. Stop! These are sound effects and gestures. Which you unlock as you play. Pretty cool. No, I'm not done. I'm done! I refuse, let alone. Tricell Labs. This is actually probably one of my favorites. Not many people know who Tricell is. If you played Resident Evil 5, you know what Trisol is. They're basically Umbrella. But they're not, but they are. But they're not. But they are. But really, they're not Umbrella. But they pretty much are Umbrella. Yeah, but they're not. Picking up what I'm putting down? That's Trisol. Loading screens are my favorite thing out of games. Anyway, I'll teach you about value. Value is a personal thing. Something can be valuable to one person and be not valuable to another person. So like this game, whether it's a good value is entirely up to you. Is it worth getting? Well, do you want to play it? Then it's worth getting. Up, oh, some of them up. Yay, 3-on-2. Two on two. Or 3-on-1. Okay, it's 2-on-1. Give me that.
Data transfer points have been established.
Understood. Leave it to me.
Oh, my friend. No way. I need to hide my... That's my friend. Slayer 3782. He was really original with that one. No one, even if you know his name, you won't. He probably just quit. Come on, dude. He so quit. Come on, just 2 vs. 1. It would have only kind of hurt. Yeah, there's a lot of issues with this game. Look, I'm not here to sell the game, I'm just here to play it. It was 2 vs. 1. And you were the one. No, Raccoon City. Raccoon City sucks. Oh my gosh. We are going to kick their ass. Me, the level 98, plus my friend. Yeah, whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
We need your data. Secure the specified upload point.
Understood. Leave it to me.
Alright, whoa.
Thank you.
We're almost landing. Oh my god. I hate this level, it's so hard to see people.
Your order is to retrieve samples from the infected.
This is how professional does things.
Killing Miqo'te, okay. You know what? Come on, stop fighting. I'm gonna go down. Oh, I can't go down.
Sample obtained.
Oh, someone cried right before the end. Fuck this shit, I'm not gonna lose. Oh, I need to step up.
We'll need time to analyze the data in the briefing.
Understood. Leave it to me.
sealed. Win 5 times in all game modes. Win once in all game modes. Okay. Basically, you're the best and you're the worst. Alright, one more. Try my best this time. So apparently this game has some issues with some video cards and I think it's DirectX 11 or something like that. So yeah. It basically makes your game crash. Or your computer locking up. Soviet Russia. For Mother Russia. I'm so mad, bro, you don't even know. Don't even know. Don't talk to me. I hate you. Yay! You are my savior, Mr. Black. Oh yeah! Let's do this, L. Let's take this village. And sell it. To the highest bidder.
Secure the specified location.
Search and defend.
Come on out.
Trench weapons located.
Located.
were they?
I do enjoy watching you work.
That's... Please don't... I contributed.
Targets acquired. Kill them at once.
Okay.
Objectives confirmed.
Much going on sometimes. Yay, I did it.
Good job. Keep it up.
I am not the worst. That's a start.
Get all of the cases or consider yourself finished.
You're finished at least.
Proceeding with retrieval operation.
Thanks to L, we won. If you want to play the game, it's available on Steam for like 22, I think, and the collector's is like 40, and it comes with like a bunch of skins and like weapons and stuff like that, but I really don't think the collectors are worth it. Anyway, it was great playing for you guys. Yeah, till next time, I'll see you in the next video.
Why didn't we?